Hello, I am José Luis Aparicio, a Cuban independent filmmaker. I am very excited to be here on the Sundance Film Festival with my short film, Tundra. You could see it as a neo-noir about a man searching for a woman in a dystopian landscape, but I think it's so much more. It's also a film about desire and frustration in a repressive state, but also kind of a feeling, a climate, an atmosphere. I am 27 years old, I live in Havana, I'm a very big fan of genre cinema, so it's really a dream come true to be here with my team. Some of my favorite directors got their start on Sundance, so thank you for this opportunity and see you in the cinema.